In the world of firefighting, one aircraft stands out for its unique ability to combat wildfires from the sky. Meet the CL-215, the legendary water bomber that has been saving lives and protecting forests for decades. The CL-215, also known as the Scoopers, is a Canadian-built amphibious aircraft specifically designed for aerial firefighting. Its distinctive twin-engine, high-wing design, and large water-scooping capabilities make it a powerful weapon in the fight against wildfires. With a wingspan of over 28 meters and a length of 19 meters, the CL-215 is an impressive sight. Its rugged construction and reinforced fuselage allow it to withstand the demanding conditions of firefighting operations. Inside the cockpit, the pilot and co-pilot work in tandem to coordinate water drops with pinpoint accuracy. The CL-215's flight instruments and systems are specially adapted for aerial firefighting, ensuring optimal performance in challenging environments. One of the CL-215's most remarkable features is its ability to scoop water from lakes, rivers, and even the ocean while in flight. It performs a low-altitude water pickup, touching down on the water's surface and using its scooping apparatus to collect up to 5,500 liters of water in a matter of seconds. Once loaded with water, the CL-215 takes to the sky, flying to the scene of the fire. When it arrives, it drops its payload with remarkable precision, dousing the flames and creating a barrier that helps contain the fire spread. But the CL-215's capabilities don't end there. This incredible aircraft can also be used for search and rescue missions. Equipped with advanced navigation systems and specialized equipment, it can locate and assist stranded or injured individuals in remote areas. In addition to its water scooping abilities, the CL-215 can be outfitted with medical equipment and life-saving supplies. It becomes a flying emergency response unit, delivering aid to those in need when time is of the essence. Over the years, the CL-215 has been deployed to fight wildfires all around the world, from the dense forests of North America to the vast expanses of Australia. Its versatility and reliability have made it a trusted asset for firefighting agencies worldwide. From towering mountains to remote islands, the CL-215 fearlessly traverses diverse terrain, reaching areas that are inaccessible to ground crews. Its speed and maneuverability allow it to rapidly respond to fire outbreaks, minimizing the potential damage to our precious natural resources. But it's not just its technical capabilities that make the CL-215 remarkable. It's the dedicated men and women who operate and maintain these aircraft, working tirelessly to keep us safe from the devastation of wildfires. The ground crew meticulously inspects and maintains the CL-215, ensuring that it is in peak condition for every mission. These skilled professionals understand the critical role this aircraft plays in protecting lives and ecosystems. As the CL-215 soars through the skies, it leaves behind a trail of hope. Its roaring engines and the water it carries symbolize the determination and resilience of those fighting to extinguish wildfires. From its humble beginnings in the 1960s to its continued service, today the CL-215 has established itself as a true hero in the fight against wildfires. With its unrivaled water scooping capabilities and dedicated crew, it remains an indispensable tool for protecting our forests and communities.